I said, I know the whole world is watching now, and I wish the world could see what I see. And let me tell you, when I was standing there on top of the world, you become so humble. You do not think about breaking records anymore. You do not think about... After a couple of seconds, I had that feeling, I get it under control. And I did. And that's the reason why we broke the speed of sound today. It's way more difficult than everything that I've done so far. And I think I'm done.